coming to you live from Hexon, Texas, at the raucous AK-47 Stadium, home of the $10 Bible, beer, and bullet combo meal. The crowd is armed, overzealous, and drunk. So basically a normal Sunday here in Hexon. Today's matchup features the two teams who survived the regular season and playoffs. Tonight, they go to war in the mayhem. The Carolina Panzers battle the New London Patriots. Let's listen in on the sidelines and see what the team captains have to say. And welcome to the NFL Mayhem Bowl. Grim Blitro with you here along with Brickhead Mulligan and Briggs Jr.
Hi, everyone.
We've got the biggest game of the year here, Bricks. Two teams battling each other in the ultimate battle of death.
Yeah, but those Bud Light for beer commercials with the horses, they make me want to cry, Grim.
The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They had the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Nice pass. That catch is good for 6 yards. Second down. Tired of the quarterback. Tight spirals and magnetic. Oh, wow. If you're a defender, the only good QB is a dead one, Bricks.
Ah, he must be pretty good then, because he is dead.
And it's first and ten. And that'll be second and 8 to go. And he just wrestles away from that tack. And this guy's like a human cannonball. First down.
And my next door neighbor was a human cannonball, Grim. He drowned in his pool.
And it's first and 10. Brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He can have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. Second down and 6. And the defense gives up 5 yards there. Third and 2. Down. And it's first and 10. Oh, great throw! Great catch! And then put 6 points on the board!
The defense can do anything to stop a throw that good, man!
You mean aside from bribing the ref, killing the quarterback, or actually playing some D?
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! first and 10. It's anyone's game still at this point.
I know, which makes it so hard to place a bet.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, with the brutal hit. Second down and 5. Second down and more. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Second down in a mile. It's about a 3-yard pickup. Batting it down is the next best thing.
Great advice, Grim. That receiver's gonna go far in this league if he listens to you.
I wasn't talking to... never mind. Yes, Brick, he will. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. And he's got a chance for a good return here. That's nice, Bricks. But our timeouts are for our sponsors, and we need money more than they do. Gimme. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. Boom! And it's first and ten. Second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. It's the start of the third quarter here in an exciting mayhem bowl after an eventful first half.
Yeah, plus there was a 500-person brawl in the parking lot. Turns out to be a live reenactment of the movie.
Keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. Second down and four. Point, but you never know with kickers. That kick is good. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Friends. Their marketing team hates it.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawning.
First and 10. The third quarter has ended, and we'll need a huge rally or a high death toll to make this one interesting. Second down, the side. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Oh, crowd's loving it. Second and one. That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag. He's killing me in the fantasy.
And that'll bring up third and one. Shark the monkey, thunderclap. The offense blocked another quarterback on the previous play and hit only two left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Grim, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. That's a funeral expense, that is.
Second down and two. Timeout. They want to get the ball back. And it's first and 10. And the running game is starting to click now. A pickup of 8 on the play. And that's 2 timeouts gone from the defense. But they've really got to get the ball back to their offense.
But the offense is like
timeout. You can't take them into the locker rooms. So you might as well use them now.
Why would you want to take a timeout into the locker room, Grim? That doesn't sound right.
And he picks up maybe four on that play. Second down and six. Second down and 10.
Final game stats are brought to you by the Microhard Corporation. They get it right every up.